obvious question is, why do working class whites so frequently vote against their own economic interests, vote for people who do not represent them, who are very, very susceptible to special lobbyists the Alabama Chamber of Commerce or some other economic configuration that actually doesn't stand for their interest, and yet they vote that way.